$29.99 plus tax. I didn't pay tax, but I used reward credits. Diamond Line was quick to pay, but then I had to wait a little while to get a seat.
You're limited to 90 minutes, and they write the time on your receipt.
Slice of turkey, please.
Yes, please. Thank you.
Let me see your plate, baby girl. Bronco Mania, I don't want to make this great for you because you're a Bronco fan.
There's a bathroom, like outside the buffet, but you're still like in the buffet, so you can go to the bathroom without actually leaving the buffet. So I would say with any buffet at this price, you really need to eat a lot of the seafood and the prime rib to get your money's worth. I mean, I think this buffet was better than the Wynn. More selection, more of the seafood, crab legs, things like that. Desserts, it was hard for them to keep the desserts stocked. There was a lot that were out or a lot that only had one or two items to select from, but there was a large selection. I would say service was not good at all, at least my server. I didn't get a refill on my drink. Also, the plate, I had gone to the buffet twice. I had two plates before they even cleaned those out. So it was at least 30 minutes from when I sat down until I got my plates cleaned the first time. And the only time while I was there. So service was not good, at least my service. The server at tables near me looked to seem to be better. Remember, like, share, subscribe, comment down below.